as well as engineering products by India was 21.3 billion euros. China has a market share of about 22%, followed by Germany, which has a market share of about 15 to 16%. So, the German manufacturers enjoy a good market in the Indian industry, and the tag made in Germany has significance for the Indian industry. Now friends, in 2013, the export of German machinery to India was 2.8 billion euros. Now which were the five most important sectors where German suppliers exported their plants and equipment? Power transmission. Here we talk about the mechanical power transmission, not the electrical power transmission. Typical traditional mechanical power transmission, gears, couplings, bearings, which has a share of about almost 9 to 10%. Followed by textile machinery, about 8%. Yeah. Machine tools is an important market for the German manufacturer, has a share of about 8%, 149 billion euros. Imports coming into Germany from all over the world, roughly around 56 billion euros. From the total production in Germany, the export share is as high as almost 77%. So basically, Germany is an exporting nation. And friend, the capacity utilization, almost to the tune of 85%, which is, I think, very impressive by all standards.
Germany can add to Indian people. I need to, as many of you must be knowing, Money Group is in real estate business. We are also developing a couple of hotels in the world. JWMarriott or EMI has been built by us. I wanted to share a couple of experiences we had with German hotels. We were, with the daily homework system, we were able to achieve a roof cycle of about 6 days, which conventionally, according to Indian products, is around 20 days. We casted 28 floors in a record time of 160 days. Which conventionally we would have required about 15 months to pass. Now this is where technology and this is where the leaders in technology come into play. This was my second experience in a German company, giving much more than what they have charged. My first experience was with Westphalia separators. Westphalia is a company who works in the technology of separating oils with impurities. We were only the Hitler's plant and one of the four plants in India. Saccharose is serious. The Hitler's East what we normally consume every day in and other state produced. The comparison was between Westphalia and Alfa Laval. We found Westphalia way ahead in prices. Likewise, we found Westphalia way ahead in technology.
Congratulations to be Germany and India being so close. Although that sentence is still true, anything seems to be different today. Something seems to be in the air. Corporate India seems to expect something which might change a lot. Whatever happens in the future, we Germans, be it my team, be it the team of the German Engineering Association, VDMA, which now and then acts together with ASOCHAN, or be it the team of the German Chamber of Commerce, IGCC, all of us will continue to support Indo-German business sides in the most effective way in the future, too.
Thank you.
To today, Germany is by far India's most important business partner in the EU. Its open markets, together with the famous German level of skills in engineering and high tech, and its most advanced infrastructures, make Germany an attractive source and destination for international business projects. On the one hand, we have to admit that the unofficial target for the overall turnover of trade between India and Germany in 2013, which was set at 20 billion euros, was not fulfilled. Perhaps the main reason was a kind of decision makers hibernation mode prior to elections in Germany in September and now in India. On the other hand, the official figures on investment and even the figures of businessmen's visa application in my consulate clearly indicate in a convincing way that the number of Indian investments in Germany is growing slowly but surely.
Honorable Consul General, for taking his time out and supporting this program, coming to the venue and addressing all of us, addressing everyone with their question answers. I'd also like to thank Mr. Jhunjhunwala, Chairman, Eastern Region Development Council, ASSOCHAM, for taking his time out and coming to this venue and addressing all of us, sharing his experience with respect to German products in the construction industry. It was our privilege to partner with BDMA to conduct this particular program. I'm confident that the sessions which are planned in the remaining part of the day will be useful to all of us. I would also like to thank M.N. Dastur & Company, Bolters, Matthews & Company, Internal Combustion, Tesco, SNS Reed, SES, Macro Corporation, Arbor, and other partners who have supported us financially. And with this note, I'd like to propose a hearty vote of thanks and thank you to all concerned for carrying the safety of our mission. We'll just start our technical session one. Thanks for joining us here today. It's your joy. Thank you.
Regarding the business in Kolkata.
Yeah. So the clear answer is Mamata Banerjee and her administration. Mamata Banerjee and her administration is always open to us. That is nice. We can go, we can tell her about the problems, we can go to Amit Mitra. West Bengal Industrial Development Corporation has an open door for German businessmen. I would like to say that we appreciate that very, very much.
So what are your expectations from the government that will be going to form in India after tomorrow's accounting regarding your business and the trade?
No predictions by a diplomat, but I think I believe the same as the wide public believes. There might be a change in Delhi, but not in Kolkata.
So what kind of government do you want as a Germany want this time India to be going to form?
Germany wants that we have a good relationship with India, and we trust that every Indian government is of course focused on good relationship with third countries. That is, to be honest, no issue for us.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks.
Sir, you have told two companies are in Kolkata. Mm-hmm. The name of the companies? Two German companies?
Say again. The two companies which got help?
No, you have told, na? Two companies are in Kolkata. Two German companies.
Sorry, I don't understand your question. Which two companies do you mean?
You have told two German companies in Kolkata. Mm-hmm. The name of the companies, what's the name?
I mentioned in my speech that in the previous time we got encouraging news by the administration that the problem, the land problem of two companies, got some help, will get some help. And I would also like to mention that, for instance, BASF, they got a plot of land I think 1 year ago in Kharagpur. So the message is, land issue is no problem for real investment. Yeah, there are ways and means, and even in West Bengal, the land issue is exaggerated from my point of view. I could not give you a single experience, a single example, where an investment was hindered because of land. Not as far as we Germans are concerned.
You mentioned in your speech that the trade target between India and Germany for 2013 has not been met.
Yeah.
So what was the target and the reasons and what is the way?
Okay, one has to know that there are no trade targets. That's why I said in my speech the unofficial target. Because if we deduct from the target figures of the previous years, we had expected that in 2013 we end up with 20 billion euros, all in all, imports and exports. And that aim was not fulfilled, but it was no real target. I think we ended up in only 16 billion.
Okay, it's primarily, I mean, what is the reason? Was it the overall economy or?
I don't know. Biggest background is perhaps the overall economy. And then, I wouldn't say the election, because the election is something nice, but we have to admit that in certain periods, decisions on large infrastructure projects, for instance, are made faster or not so fast. And that might be some of the reasons.
What is the investment made by Germany in India?
What is the quantum of on average?
I think the investment. No, I think. Now you got me. I don't have that figure. Please ask Mr. Naht. He has some figures, and perhaps he knows. What's the investment, Rajesh, of Germans in India each year?
I don't
have that figure.
I can't see. It's a little tough to say what is the investment of.